Commando mode. Evidently. I mean, you can see it.
I can see it.
Wow! Alright. New character. Ah. I don't want that. I lied. Single player. Select character. Tiny grat. Okay, easy difficulty. I have no fear. Who wants Wang? I kinda want Wang. Oh man. I kind of want Wang.
get you some Wang.
But I don't know how. Oh, fine, screw it. We're going in hard mode. Why is there a car? Like, is that Wang? Is that who I want right there? Press any key to continue. Who is it? Journey? Or Europe? Or Asia?
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
Random.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
God, oh, this is so wild.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be...
Oh, this is so wild.
Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been... occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons, too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Come on!
Those bunnies were just doing it.
Shit!
Oh! Oh, those bunnies, though. She
also wanted some Wang.
Oh, damn.
Oh, man.
Fuck off.
Yeah, fuck off. Listen to Wang. Oh, man, this mouth. Hang on. Gotta. What is this mouth? Is this mouth smoothing? Please no. Please, how about let's not do this? No, it's not even on. It's. That just feels weird. Okay, I guess I was going to get the changes. I wanted up that. We got audio. I gotta turn on the audio just a bit. Alright. Alrighty. Ah! Alright, so that's crouch. Alt is for me switching weapon. Wait. Alrighty, that's weird. Alright. Alright, I can use just 1, 2, 3. Wait, is it G always that? G is always that. Alright. Who needs anything? Okay, that's dashing. Hi, I'm feeling Wang right here right now.
You feeling the Wang?
Alright, so wait. Alrighty, this is weird. Like, there's a part of me that wasn't ready for this.
Ready for the Wang?
I feel so short in this game. Like, am I a Smurf? And then whenever I crouch, I'm just like, I come up to your ankle statue. The candles are pretty much the same size as me.
Alright, where the fuck is this thing?
Oh man. I am Wang.
If I recall correctly, your name actually is Wang.
Yeah, his name is actually Wang.
Lo Wang, I think.
Don't try to add other letters to it.
Like, his first name is Lo.
You don't take any damage from falling. Seriously, try it now.
Oh, man, if you guys get any more ugly, I'll have to start killing you blindfolded.
If you guys get any more ugly, I'm gonna start killing you blindfolded.
I feel like we should have to take a shot every time there's a penis joke.
Oh man, yeah!
Poor. Alright, no.
Whee!
Oh. You guys are. Ah! Spin! Spin up! You die. Die. Oh, okay. Oh no. How do I get back? Uh-oh. Ah! I don't know the controls! This is bad! Ah. Yeah! I have to just keep whopping the sword. I already know that you're gonna be an enemy. Fight me, noobs.
Oh, how nice for me. Shit. Fuck off. I hate it when they do that.
Oh, I can parry.
We know you love some parrying.
I love me some parry. Do it. Okay, so wait.
Ah! Oh! Oh, there's so many more of them now!
Can you not? Ah, alright. Alright. Got to kill these guys first.
Stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly, shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Alright, so I love this character. I love the dude that I'm playing as so much.
So what you're saying is you love Wang.
I didn't... Listen, if you said his name was Low, I love Low. But I do love me some Wang. Huh. I see his explosives. Character is seriously my favorite character ever. Aw. Give me that healing though.
Stuck in your head now.
Oh yeah, it is. And I love it. Up to my damage. Oh, there's skills and everything. So I can't do anything with that yet. Oh. This is interesting. Wanglopedia. Little Wang, Devolver, Devolver Anaconda, Sidekick, the Stick of Doom. Oh man, can I unequip something? Because I want the shotgun. I do not have the shotgun yet, evidently. Oh, that's great. Alrighty. Find a way back to your car. I'm pretty sure the way back to my car is the way I originally came from. Not this way. Okay.
That you just cut the bridge down?
Yeah. I'm also pretty sure that my my car is completely just trashed. That was spooky. Some walls can also be used for climbing. All right. Let's control the speed of walls.
Ninja roll!
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Nope. Nope. Not feeling it. Pull yourself together, man. Oh, it's left shift. Okay. I keep pressing the wrong button. Like. Nah, you die. You die.
Mess with the bull, you get the wang.
Mess with the bull, you get the wang. Words to live by.
Nice work. You deserve a hand for that. Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
All right.
I mean, how often do you give bulls your wang?
Not enough.
Not often enough.
Then again, I don't think my neighbor would be too happy with that. This is just a huge roundabout way of getting back up here. All right. Oh man. So are we gonna be playing some smash and grab later tonight as well?
We may. How late are you gonna stay up?
Until 4 in the morning.
Yeah, we probably can.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate. Hello? Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Why do all these people look like Deathstroke?
Fascinating. I see.
You're getting close to where Isaac crashed.
There's been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here?
Like, legit, he opened this door.
Nice lady, too.
And you could see it kind of in the screen. It was kind of hiccuping a little bit.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic.
He gets up here to talk to the main person, and hears the window. You, like, in the video, you can hear the video, or the window is like, beep-doop sound, and then Isaac goes, uh-oh, and the stream just ends.
It's gonna be no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, rewind. Zilla? Orochi Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
Oh, this man's my favorite. absolutely my favorite. Yo, can I get my reward? Can I get my reward, please? Hey, give me my reward. Give me that. Thanks. Oh yeah. Okay. This is my boomstick. This thing's gonna be satisfying to use. Well, why do I put 3 shots into it whenever I only need 1? That's bothersome. But oh well. Ninja flip.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what?
Too fast for dialogue.
Is this like a triple barrel shotgun?
I don't know, man. I fire, put in 3 shells. Every time. Yeah, I know you just fired 1 shot, but you had to reload 3 times.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. It's just so hard to find a good forger these days. Huh. Note to self, kill your fucking forger.
Alright, so I guess this is where my shotguns are coming to play, right? Oh yeah.
Boom goes the boomstick!
Boom goes the boomstick. He's not wrong. Oh, good to know that whenever I put my 3 shots in, it also gives me 6.
Making you dead makes me feel so alive.
Making you dead makes me feel so alive. Alright. So, there's some stuff over here that I did not get. That. Oh, this is my chi. I need chi to heal. So. Listen here, I've been a ninja so long, you don't even know. I've been a ninja so long that every time I shoot my revolver, I make it do a front flip. You guys need invisibility. Pretty nice invisibility whenever you got, you know, just swinging wildly. Aww. Do it. Oh, you only have 1 arm.
Mess with the bull, you get the wang.
Mess with the bull, you get the wang. Oh. Seriously, he's my hero.
He's your spirit animal.
He is my spirit animal. See, like, people already get annoyed with me in the Rainbow Six. Now, whenever they're gonna hear that, it's over. Gonna change my name to Wang.
To Wang.
There's a chest up there that I want. Alright.
What? Oh, you guys, you didn't even know! You didn't even know!
Oh, that's embarrassing. I will shoot you right in the butt. I don't even care.
Oh, hello, no. New ammo friend. You ready to kill some people?
Future just keeps getting futurier.
Future just keeps getting futurier. Oh, oh man. Words to live by once more. I gotta upgrade though. How do I upgrade? Upgrades. Alright. Yeah, of course I want that. Give me that one. So, magic. All right, so chi drain and that one. 5, 6. Okay. So I got that one on that incendiary ammo and element. I'm sorry. Oh, I can make my gun be on fire. Oh. I'm already prepared for this. I got skill points. Now, do I want increased drop chances of med kits from falling enemies or increase the maximum amount of hit points? Can I do one in each? Like, one in each would be nice. Actually, no, I want two in that one. I changed my mind. Oh. Huh. Oh well. Hey, do you have anything for that? Hey, I got you something. Got anything for that? Nope. Alright.
Locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies, carry on the stench of death.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Aw, shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open sores. Dismember children.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Get me.
Nothing like it.
Alright.
You feel lucky, dipshit?
Together, man. This is in your
like a fresh clip.
All right. Nope, wrong button. All right. Weapons.
Alright, I am back.
Welcome back. That one.
I mean, apple pie, too.
Not bad. Okay. So that one be that. Why not?
Zero, one, one, two, three, five, eight, 13, 21, 34.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokvila Boshina.
God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie
you. Going there when we're in Atlanta.
Please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend. All right, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on.
So it looks like within the Cal Galleria, like inside where they're hosting the Brawlhalla thing.
Yeah.
The emergency exit.
The other side is a place called the Big Chow Grill.
Oh, hello, ladies.
It's an eatery where you build your own stir fry.
Box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school?
So we'll probably try that.
Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith!
Kamiko! What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you mean you need to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
Cookies?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
Buffalo Wild Wings, P.F. Chang's, Cheesecake Factory.
If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul. Seriously. I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
I need to value the soul of the world and shit its blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
Some wannabe ninja? I will blow my brains out right here, right now, because you said that.
Get out of me!
Oh no. so a chainsaw is a thing.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't know that.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier. Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Master Wang!
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
Master it's work. Wang. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Oh, I got two swords now. This changes everything. Oh. They're ranged attacks. That's neat. Weapon? I want that weapon. And that. Thank you. Alright. Alright.
Lo Wang.
Alright.
How are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it! You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black brain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff. Larry, how's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that,
put the fear of Wang in more than just those. Here, them guys, those
bring
people.
Your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
What are you selling? I don't know what any of this crap is. We got a good old G36K right there. Not bad. So wait. How much money do I have? Oh, I got $32,000. Oh man, everything carnivorous. Oh. Find it. Come back later.
That demon's name is Larry?
Well, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
All right. I got two available points. I want a 40% chance for it to drop because I need that in my life. All right. Alright, hang on. All of that. mom's hamburger recipe. Oh, oh, that's my best. That's my favorite right there.
I mean, you know, that is an important recipe.
It is, very much so. Which is... Mom's hamburger recipe. Point this in the general direction of your enemies, pull trigger, you're the best, Mom.
Sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What, teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
So you're just hallucinating this chick now?
Evidently. She is my Cortana.
Right.
So, boss's daughter, huh? Must be nice.
Oh yeah, it's great. You don't get a childhood and you never see your dad.
Well, I'm sure he's a busy guy, but I bet he dotes on you.
Wouldn't know. Never met the guy.
What? Doesn't he live around here?
Apparently.
I guess criminal masterminds don't make the best parents.
Mamushi Heika says it's a security precaution. A lot of people want him dead, I guess.
But you?
I'm dead. I'm scared that he's alive.
Well, you got your pretty nice birthday gift.
Good. What was it?
Some kind of, amulet, if you think.
Well, does it do anything?
I have no idea.
He would be beyond useless. Will you ask Smith next time you see him?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll put it on my to-do list.
Hey! You dropped something! Oh!
It's your dignity.
I'm not used to having so many weapons in games. It's weird.
Like, on you at a time?
Yeah. Like, I feel bad for saying that, considering how much I love arena shooters, but there's just no arena shooters anymore, so I'm like, ah! Change! This is weird.
Just chainsawing that guy?
Thank you.
That was nice.
Money, money, money.
You're full vent, man.
That's all I'm doing, man, is I'm doing this for the money. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. You should be just fine now. Karma's a bitch. Dogma, however, is a wildcat in the sack. Oh man.
Say you had watched the Lights Out movie?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah.
It's on my list of stuff to watch for Halloween or October in general, but
yeah. Lights Out, good movie. And then the movie what is that? Don't Scream or whatever, don't make a sound.
Don't breathe.
That was a fucked up movie.
I wanna see it.
Like, it was fine until you realized the dude, like, he bottled up his own cum and, fucking impregnates people with it.
Huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to watch it. It's on my list. Did you go to the movies and watch it?
Yeah. I was completely fine with it until it got to that part, and then I gagged a little bit. Because in one of the scenes, you know, since he bottled all of that up and everything, they managed to, like, basically tie him down and make him, like, drink a bottle of his own cum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the best thing to do to people.
And I got scared. Yeah, like, not, I didn't really get scared because of, like, anything in the movie. It was just, like, the fact that someone thought of that, and I was just like, oh, gag.
And tie you down and shoot it into your mouth, no bottle included.
You know, I forgot that I put this on hard.
Uh-huh.
I'm kind of glad I put this on hard.
Why?
Because this game's not hard.
Just because you wanted some Wang.
It is because I wanted some Wang, though. Chop chop, motherfuckers. Oh, I was explosions happening there.
thing look so easy.
Isaac shouted spoilers because you were talking about Count Three.
Ah.
Also, Isaac, if you're still listening, go look up your weird pig man fetish Halloween thing.
What? No!
I don't know.
That's terrifying! That's also terrifying!
There's some Halloween short he likes that has a pig man or something in it. Like Bebop and Rocksteady.
Pigmen are terrifying.
I'm sure there's some like Rule 34 Bebop and Rocksteady going on.
I don't really want to see that either. Like, please don't ruin that for me. I appreciate it if you wouldn't.
They are my favorite turtle villains. And if you go with, like, turtle partners or helpers or whatever, you gotta go to the rabbit. I can't remember his name. And, you know, the crocodile guy's kinda cool, and the lizard guy's kinda cool. That guy's a rabbit. He's a samurai.
Die here.
Have you seen It Follows?
What?
Have you seen It Follows?
No.
Came out last year?
No.
It's either 2014 or 2015. I've seen the first probably maybe half, probably a little less than half.
Looks
before
like
Irene was kind of freaked out and was like, yeah, I can't do this because she doesn't do horror movies.
Right.
So, Isaac and I are gonna watch it one of these days sometime this month.
There's another one still somewhere. Oh, there you are.
There's a couple people there at the game. There's somebody else. There's actually about 12 other people streaming this. And there's one guy that's got like right at 1,000 viewers.
That's neat. All right. Change my mind. Oh no, didn't mean to go all the way back out. Weapons. All right.
Mary?
Oh. I am actually terrified. Huh. Unfortunate. Where's Ronnie? Keep on running. I just wrecked him, and I don't even know how. Feels good, though. Oh, these things are awesome!
What did you do for Zilla?
I'm a scientist. I worked in his G-Physics lab.
Oh, I see. Like on, G-engines and stuff?
I actually helped him invent G-engines.
Surprised Zilla didn't consider you more valuable.
Oh, he knew my value. Treated me like a golden goose.
Until you had just the golden egg he was looking for?
Something like that.
Do you feel lucky, asshole?
Die, rabbit. No, it was just a normal rabbit. You know why? Because fuck rabbits.
It's what they do.
No. Rabbit down there.
You're gonna go out of your way to kill it, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Rabbit! Rabbit, come back up. Rabbit. Here you are, rabbit. Die. That rabbit was carrying some monies.
He was heading home to see his
get the point yet?
Babe, I got some dollar bills. She was gonna give it up.
Mm-hmm.
like this is your.
Oh! Oh, I made the bunny lord angry! I was not expecting that! Oh, evidently if you kill enough bunnies, they get really angry and they send their god after you. Oh. Oh no. Woo! He teleports! Was awesome.
Oh.
Ooh, refreshing.
10 out of 10 just for the bunny lord fight. Like, that was the most terrifying thing I've ever experienced. I was just like, oh, there's a little cute little bunny here, I'm gonna kill it. And it was just like, yo, you shot me, I'ma turn into a god. Oh man. I didn't know if I was prepared for that or not. That fortune cookie. Assholes are like opinions, they're full of crap, and people find the noises they make funny. Oh man. Teleport.
Did you get that from the bunny lord?
What?
The ability to teleport.
No, that's just something from the main story. They're like, hey, you can teleport. The chick that I'm seeing and stuff, she's all like, yo, I was training with my sensei and I figured out how to teleport. That teleporting is just their fancy way of saying fast travel.
Okay.
You got... Wang speaking.
Is Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can. The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, Do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that...
Just let him talk.
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me. If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean, wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie.
Mark. Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
It's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No, to show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that. Man, she is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Alright, missions. Here we go.
Missions.
I want to do a bunch of side missions now. Bring some sludge. Alright. I got your sludge right here.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Well, guess we should head back.
Uh-uh, no way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to...
I'm gonna go over here. Do I have anything else? Let's see, upgrades. Oh, man.
To the stream, everybody. Just gotta be active in chat to be entered in the giveaway.
Convince them?
I can be very persuasive.
Alrighty.
Chop chop, motherfuckers!
Boomstick! not a fan of rapid fire mode.
Rapid fire mode?
Yeah, on a bow. I mean, you can't charge it up like I'm used to now. Does a lot less damage as well.
Son of a bitch.
Die, bunny.
You're gonna summon the bunny god again.
Probably. But you know what? It's gonna be worth it. I gotta go get a key. Uh oh. Oh no. Flash, let me up! Oh god, that was close. Oh. Uh oh. Oh no. Got it. Come on, climb.
I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
Wow.
we play a little
my first death. Oh man, I'm sad. I'm so sad. Oh, I got greedy.
Now you never get greedy.
Die, rabbit. Ah, I summoned the bunny lord again. It was my bad. Oh no, Bunny Lord's gonna kill me. I gotta go. Actually, hang on, I'm out. Oh, here we go. I got a weapons. Where's my bow at? Is that? That? Yeah. Upgrades. Where is the bow at? Hey, it's all this stuff. I need to equip some of this stuff.
You just run away from the bunny lord.
I did. It almost killed me. In fact, it's still doing a pretty good job at killing me. In fact, I think it's actually gonna kill me. Alright. Never mind. Oh, here we go. Bunny Lord. Fucking sticky keys.
Oh, I hate them sticky keys.
Wait, do I have one that's electric? This one's electric. There's so many enemies through here, it's kind of annoying.
I mean, you did ask for the lane.
Thank you.
just take this.
All right. It's all raining now and shit.
I found your pals in the forest.
Give him the crude.
What about them?
They were playing a little fast and loose out there.
Give him the crude.
What did you expect on the frontier?
Let's just say you could fit what's left of them into a decorative vase.
Will you just go?
Oh, well, then I'm gonna have to think about how to source some more.
Just relax, old man. I got you covered.
You are such a...
Call me old man again, and I'll cut your wang off.
I read you loud and clear, sir.
Come see me again if you find yourself at loose ends.
Oh, that's another dick joke. Call me old man one more time and I'll cut your wang off. Oh, man, he's got some...
Hey,
got some memes.
I mean to ask you about these swords.
Yes?
You say you made these? These are Tamagahane steel. You don't just make Tamagahane steel blades.
You don't, but I do. I apprenticed for 20 years, and each sword takes me around 6 months.
You spent 2 decades learning this?
That was a quick study.
How did you find a master sword maker willing to take you on, given your,
My non-traditional skin color?
Yeah.
I learned from my grandfather. He was a traditionalist, but was able to overlook my background, given the complexity of our family history.
Do tell.
My grandfather was the last surviving member of the Masamune clan.
Is that so? And let me guess, your uncle was Kaiser Soze?
Believe what you want. I am who I am.
Ah, I've heard that one before. I think it was Yahweh, or was it Popeye? I always get those two mixed up.
Your disbelief is reasonable. My family was a living ghost story. They forged the Nobutsura Kage. If you believe that sort of thing.
Believe it. Brother, I own it.
Now, who is telling tall tales?
Oh, I got it right here. But it's not what it used to be.
No?
I used it to... kill a god. After I did that, it began shrinking. See?
Fascinating. Does it have the powers from the stories?
It did. Little hard to wield now, though. Unless you're Mighty Mouse.
What if I told you I could fix it?
I'd say that's the third most unbelievable thing you've said during this conversation.
Let's see... Oh, dear. I don't have the correct scrolls here. They're in my grandfather's library. If you retrieve them, I will see what I can do.
Oh, don't worry. Fetch is my favorite game.
I'm not telling you how to live your life. If you're in the neighborhood, check it out. Or don't.
Whatever you say.
Come at the King of Bunnies, you best not miss. Bunny Lord will take your money, your health, your hope, and your lover. Oh, man.
I'm assuming that was a text on something?
Oh, that's the description of Bunny Lord.
Oh, okay.
When you need it.
Bible tells us to be like God. Then on the next page, after that page, describes God as a mass murderer.
That's pretty good.
Gods always behave like the people that make them. Oh man. Been doing that. Actually, what was... I drop down whenever I'm gonna drop down.
Hey.
Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're Selly.
All right. How much you need?
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where can I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
All right. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
All right, cool. See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus. So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skulls.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Alright.
Isaac's watching a movie.
Son of a bitch set me up. Shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real... weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating. Thank you.
So, are we waiting until Isaac is done watching the movie to play Myth of Smash and Grab, or what?
No, we can go ahead and play it.
Alright.
He said he just started it a few minutes ago. It'll probably be a while. You know, and get a feel for it, figure out what it's about.
I'm assuming it's going to be about smashing and grabbing.
Probably.
Tune in, freak out, get beaten. I love the fortune cookies in this game.
Right.
Oh. Oh, you guys just... Okay. What the fuck did I just walk into? Oh. Oh, holy hell. The shotgun that I've made seems overpowered as of right now.
Right. So the like pre-order weapon for this was a katana that's also a chainsaw.
Not bad.
fucking Naga.
Alright, looks like we have like four bosses right through here. Not bad.
Hard mode.
Oh. Okay. All right. I fold. Big guy. Good God, there were so many enemies there. All right. I truly don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. These guys are just insanely tanky. They're resistant to everything I have.
Right.
listen to Biggie.
Biggie?
The Ten Crack Commandments? Number four, I know you've heard this before. Never get high on your own supply, huh?
Right.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty obvious.
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
All right. So I just finished that mission. So you want me to stop here?
Yeah, that's cool.
All right.